Dit is mijn trailer. Oh, now it loosened up. Nice. I think I'm stuck. Keep going, just keep going.
Damn it, nut!
I'm coming to your savior.
Yeah, I don't want to move my truck. Pull out, pull Mike first, because if I slide, I'll slide into him, and that's gonna be fucked up. Hit F, tap F, Mike.
I am.
My guy sank in. I'm beginning to take damage now. Damn, I hate these trailers. The medium log trailers are the worst.
There we go.
Just keep going. Go all the way across. I'm gonna see if my logs disappear or not. Fuck it. Just go straight across.
Just go straight.
90 degrees, straight across, yep.
There she is. Oh, that should be good now.
Probably.
I'm gonna disattach, see if I'm good. Yep, I'm still maintaining speed. Thank you, sir.
Are you pulling your thing across?
Yeah.
Oh, I'm low on fuel.
Like, where are you going? Low. Just turn right here. Turn right there. Alright, well. So do you need yours pulled out of that water?
I should be okay right now.
Okay.
As long as I don't flip it, should be okay. As long as I don't flip it, it should be okay.
Don't flip it.
Oh, it's not looking good. Come on, get on that little ledge. There we go. Actually, I need to be in the water right then.
You got utility stuff here if you're needing it.
Well, the only problem right now is that it might flip at some point over here. There's a little spot right here that's like pretty nasty because of the rocks. There's rocks right underneath the water here.
Yeah. So are you guys taking the big road over there?
Yeah, it's the easiest way.
I took this road. It seemed pretty easy.
Without...
Yeah, but you didn't have a medium trailer though.
Yes. I mean, I had this and I had that. Put them both here. Really easily.
I'm trying to make it run for the fuel, but I don't think I'll make it.
There's the fuel's in the way.
I know. I have 28 liters.
You might make it. Oh shit, that's right, I turned up this one. Alright, this one's got the little trail. Okay. Should be alright.
If not, I can go grab a fuel tank.
Yeah. Come on. Can you get me one? Huh? No, I have two. Really? That's it? One more? That's it? Okay. Now, last beer. Oh, damn, what's the world coming to? Doesn't like second gear. Really? That's the last one on the bottom? Oh, well. Why'd you drink one of my beers then? God, the suspension travel on this thing is a beast. Don't tip. Do not tip. The service was not that good.
Fuel cistern is what I need for fuel, right?
Yep.
So you have to go fill it up.
Yeah, there's a fuel thing.
Oh, no, 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 don't stop. Keep the momentum going. Did you run out, Mike?
No, I'm stuck.
Where are you? Let me see, hold on. I think you're going to be right to my left.
Yeah, he is. I'm going to go grab some fuel, man. And give him fuel.
Hold my ass out.
Ah, dude, you're way back there. Holy crap. Alright, the apples will come get you. Oh, I should not have stopped. Come on. That's one of the new things that they added. Like, if you stop, the truck sinks in. There's Mike, if you look at the map, you see the road just to your right?
Yeah.
That goes into like a little trench thing, that's actually a fairly easy one to go through.
That's what his chart's saying.
Yeah, but it's still you were still only driving the 2.0, that is night and day. Drinking and driving through the woods with heavily trailers. Good thing this is online. It's not online, it's Russia. Give me fuel! I need petrol!
4 liters, 3 liters. Get on flatland, 2.
You're running out?
1.
Blah.
And 0.
I just fueled up.
Yeah, I'm out of fuel.
Oh boy.
But I'm in a good spot now.
This thing is not good at going through anything. Just keeps like stopping.
No, you're on rocks.
Oh, fucking all wheels.
Oh, there you go.
Son of a bitch.
Oh god.